Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video tutorial, I'll show you how to insert images in the Angular spreadsheet component. You'll see how to change the height and width of an image by resizing it and moving it to another position by drag and drop action. First, I'll open my existing project, where I have already installed the Syncfusion EJ2 Angular spreadsheet package and configured the necessary modules. In the app component HTML file, I added basic code for rendering the spreadsheet. In the sheets directive tag, I have bound data to individual cells using the rows directive and cells directive. And I set the row and cell index to 1 to insert values from the cell B2. Also, I have created a spreadsheet instance and applied formatting like merge, border, and so on. You can refer to our Angular spreadsheet getting started video to learn about adding a spreadsheet to an Angular application. I've shared the link in the card above and in the description below. Let me run this example and show you the output. Now the application is compiling the code, and it will take a few seconds to run. You will see that the spreadsheet renders with the provided data that was inserted starting from cell B2. And the cells B2 to D2 and B11 to D11 are merged, formats are applied, and grid lines are hidden. In this example, I'm going to insert images in the spreadsheet to enhance its visual appeal like this. You can enable or disable this feature using the Allow Image property. First, I need to assign the image model. So, I declare a variable called images, and I assign an array of objects to it. Each object contains details about an image such as its source, positioning, and so on. To the first object, assign the Syncfusion demo image to the source. I also set the height to 150 pixels, width to 180 pixels, top position to 62, and left position to 50. In the same way, I add another image model with source, height, and width. And position it with top 290. And left position to 50. In the app component HTML file, navigate to the ID row and add a cell with an index of 1. Then add the image property and assign the image model. Copy and paste it for another employee. Checking now, the images are added to the specified cells. I can also insert images using a built-in method of the Angular spreadsheet component. To explain this scenario, I'll comment out the cells containing the image. In the onCreate method, I call the insertImage using a spreadsheet instance and pass this image model as the argument. Then, I provide the cell address as B3. Checking now, the image is inserted for both employees. I can also resize the image and drag it to any area on the worksheet. If I want to delete the image, select it, and then click the keyboard delete button. Finally, I will show you how to delete an image using the delete image method and an external button click. So, I add the button tag with the content delete image. Then, add the class name, eButton, to apply the Syncfusion button CSS style. And add an inline style with a 5-pixel margin to align the button. As I said earlier, I will delete the image on button click. So, add the click event and assign the callback method, button click. Then, I open the app component TS file and define the callback method here. Inside this, call the delete image method and need to pass the image ID as an argument. Let's see how to get the image ID using the cell address and get cell method. The arguments needed for the get cell method are row index, column index, and sheet model. I have inserted the image in cell B3. So, I get the range index using the getRangeIndexes method. In the getCell method, I pass the row and column indexes. And then pass the sheet model using the getActiveSheet method. Now, this cell object contains details like value, styles, column span, image, and so on. I define a condition to check whether this cell has an image. And then pass its ID to the deleteImage method. And now, when I click this button, the first employee's image will be deleted. In this video, I have shown you the different ways to insert and delete an image in an Angular spreadsheet. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the description below. I've also shared a link where you can see if you're eligible for our community license, giving you a free license key to use our Angular products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel.